But that's crazy. Who doesn't do email?
I hate computers. I object to them.
But you must use them at the office.
Yes, at work, I'm forced to, but never at home. I mean, what? Even at the office, I don't send emails. I just receive them.
But...
What?
Have you discussed this with your therapist?
Oh, no. There's too much on the agenda already, you know?
Like what?
Just the usual. Older, nothing to show for it, no kids or anything. Why am I on the planet like that? God, they're so crazy.
No more so than anyone else.
What?
A little more so, I'd say.
I don't think so. But they are, objectively.
I think they're, you know, just doing their thing.
They don't do anything. They just play the tambourine all day and ask people for money. They have no goals.
I think they have a pretty lofty goal.
Oh, really? What? New robes?
Spiritual enlightenment. Happiness, huh?
They're weird. Look at them. They're
happy.
Weird.
They're happy.
What?
You know, some people smoke pot. Some people bungee jump. Some people chant. What do to be happy?
Nothing. I'm not. Wait. But I have a job. I mean, I'm accomplishing something in the world.
Oh, really? What are you accomplishing?
I'm bringing the news to people, you know? Information, I'm being a grown-up. I'm not just out for me and my enlightenment. What they do is selfish.
Selfish? Yes, they are dealing with their stuff and the energy they put out to the universe. That's a lot more valuable than being miserable all the time.
Wait a second. I'm sorry. Are you saying that my life has no value?
No, I am saying that maybe, underneath all the neurosis, you have a profound capacity for happiness that you're not allowed
to... Really? You think I could be profoundly happy? How do you know?
You can't possibly know who you are or how you'll respond to something until you try it.
Well, I happen to disagree. I happen to think if you know yourself well, you can gauge how you're going to react to something, and I can pretty much assure you that I will never be made happy by chanting for spiritual enlightenment.
Or maybe you would. You can't know.
Trust me, I know.
You know?
Yeah, I know.
You know how you'll react to everything?
Pretty much, yes.
I guess you're right. You seem to know yourself pretty well.